गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट द एनाटॉमी ऑफ सनफ्लावर लीफ, मीन द इंटरनल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सनफ्लावर लीफ। सनफ्लावर लीफ इंटरनली शोज द फॉलोइंग स्ट्रक्चर्स: अपर एपिडर्मिस, लोअर एपिडर्मिस, इन बिटवीन अपर एंड लोअर एपिडर्मिस, मेसोफिल टिश्यू, मिडरिब रीजन, इन मिडरिब रीजन हाइपोडर्मिस एंड द वास्कुलर बंडल्स। द अपर एपिडर्मिस, इट इज ए सिंगल लेयर कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ thin walled parenchymatous cells which are compactly arranged and some stomata are also present on the upper epidermis. It is covered by a cuticle and hair-like trichomes are also present on the upper epidermis. The upper epidermis protects the underlying tissue. Cuticle and trichome which are present checks the transpiration. Stomata helps in transpiration and exchange of gases. Below the upper epidermis and lower epidermis, mesophyll tissue is present. The mesophyll tissue is differentiated into palisade tissue and spongy tissue. Therefore, the leaf is called dorsiventral leaf because the mesophyll is differentiated into palisade tissue and spongy tissue. Palisade tissue, it is two layers in thickness of thin-walled living cells elongated at right angles to the epidermal surface. The palisade cells contains large amount of chloroplast in them, that's why they perform the function of photosynthesis. Then the spongy tissue, they are few layers of parenchyma cells whose walls are thrown into folds, forming intercellular space containing also chloroplast in them. The spongy cell increase an empty space below the stomata on the upper epidermis as well as towards lower epidermis, forming a substomatal cavity also known as respiratory cavity. The structure of lower epidermis is also similar to that of upper epidermis. Difference is that the number of stomata are present on lower epidermis than the upper epidermis. Stomata are guarded by guard cells and just below the guard cells there is a cavity called as substomatal cavity. In the midrib region, the upper and lower epidermis are continuous as in the lamina. two to three layers of polenchyma are more prominent below the upper and lower epidermis in the midrib region. And also in midrib region, resin ducts are present towards the upper as well as lower side of the midrib. Along with resin ducts, the vascular bundles are present in the midrib region and in lamina region. The vascular bundles are conjoint, collateral and open type and endarch. Cambium, which is present in vascular bundle, it is non-functional, means secondary growth in case of leaf does not take place, therefore the cambium is non-functional. Phloem is present towards the lower epidermis side in vascular bundle, while the xylem is present towards the center or towards the upper side of the epidermis, upper epidermis. And each vascular bundle remains surrounded by a layer of parenchymatous cells. It helps in storing water and food. This is all about the anatomy of sunflower leaf or internal structure of sunflower leaf, that is dicot leaf. Thank you.